Oh, some fucking enemies in the area too. Good thing I didn't bother going down there. Hey, it's a good thing I came down this way first, I guess, so I can always teleport back. Alright, let's do this up. Maybe I'll find something good. Like a fucking shield! I really do need these shields. I'm sure I'm a broken record at this point. What the fuck? Was that a boulder? What is this? Okay. Oh, God. Now what? Hold on a second. Oh, hold on. There's electricity up there. Do I have anything that conducts electricity? Nope. I have electric arrows. Does that work? Can I just, like, bullshit this? For real. Oh my fucking God. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. I did it way too fucking early. Nice. That wasn't that hard, but I definitely made it worse. Battle tip, if the foe you're fighting is too powerful, train yourself up, or just be like me and kill it anyway. I don't know, everything about not being a bitch. I totally understand people don't fucking fight strong enemies right off the bat. I don't care, though. Fighting strong enemies is actually all I fucking do in this game. I'm sure people love watching me fucking do it all the time when I'm like, I'm just gonna fight this thing that's gonna kick my ass. Oh, it killed me. No surprise there. So do I need, like, all the armor pieces to not catch on fire? Not going to turn back or burn. I mean, everyone else has been burning, so I mean. So that little guy said there was like, he hit a treasure from this point to like some other point. Between here, it's an amazing something. Something gibberish, maybe there's something to it after all. It's an amazing stick. Amazing something. He said something amazing. Well, he said he hit it between here and there, so, I mean, there's not many other places it could possibly be. The fuck is this?
Mipha's grace is ready.
Huh. This is the cannon? Well, there's nothing up here. Good to know that. There's the lake. I know there's a Kurok seed thing down there, but I don't feel like dealing with it right now. I'm more interested in what's going on over this area, this tunnel this guy was talking about. It looks like there's another Kurok seed thing over there, too. There's a lot. Anything? Yes, it does. I think I checked here first. Oh, is this the tunnel? There's this guy. I'm spent to think that somewhere behind all this rubble is the secret of the hero. And it'll become really great if I important if I find it. My only problem is that I don't have the strength to go on. My belly's empty and rumbling like mad. What do I do? So this is where you've been. What's up? I found him. I tried to think like my brother and do what he would do so I could find him. I need you to do me a favor. As a brother, I can't just sit idly by. I have to help him. Exit here and head down the... God damn it. Find rock roast rolling around? I need you to grab one. I'd like more than anything to get there myself. It's just... Well, I have a chronic condition. Yeah, it's called Goron Shoulder. Very serious. I'd rather not talk about it. Needs to say, I expect a lot from you. Please don't come... God, really? Great. So I need to go down here, fucking find something. Which means I will have to kill everything. Hopefully not. Oh my god. Oh, they're there. Oh my god, it's this shit. I remember this shit from fucking... Goddamn... Majora's Ma- Well, I'm stubborn enough. You fucking cocks. Well, now it's fucking done. All I wanted to do was walk by here without having to fucking fight. You guys make it so fucking difficult. Give me that fucking bow. I'll answer the fire arrows, dick. And the fight's fucking over. Oh my god. Wait, where did that fucking thing go I just had? Stasis was picking up on it, which means that it fucking fell. Ah, oh, god damn it. Well, once again. This is gonna suck. I have to fucking dodge rocks too. Like, what is this nonsense? I'm surprised there's nothing falling on me yet. I'm more worried about that guy, but hopefully I can stay out of his range. Hopefully. Oh my fucking god. Dude, what the fuck? Like, actually. Unnecessary. So fucking unnecessary. Finally, I've been waiting on you. Come on, drop the roast. What the fuck? I just got here. Like, for fuck's sakes. It's amazing. This is the finest rock roast I've ever laid my eyes on. I'm gonna cook it up right now. It's rock. What? I did it. I made a deliciously grilled rock roast. My hunger hallucinating or do I smell deliciously grilled rock roast? Okay, apparently that's his thing. You're gonna eat it and love it and everything will be as it should be again. I need it yet. Okay. Delicious, incredible. Oh god damn it. Texture, that crunch, ooh, the gritty feeling as it glides down my throat. Can't forget that savory flavor of condensed minerals seared in high heat or perfection. How do you cook a rock? It's restoring my strength. I'm like a phoenix reborn and ready to fly. In fact, I am Death Mountain. Ah! This is the best of the best, brother. I'm full, my belly is happy. Let's do this. Jesus Christ. He did it. And then the fucking doo-doo-doo-doo. Ah, the hero's secret has revealed itself to me. Weird, I feel like I've seen something like this before in Goron's. Yeah. This is the secret of the hero, eh? That's oddly familiar. Anyway, what an amazing discovery. That's my brother for you. I'm going in there. I'm fucking going in there. As your brother, now I've got to get back to Goron City and tell everyone about my triumph. I guess I'll help my little bro out. Now to return to the Goron City. Okay, have fun. I'm gonna go in there. Whatever. Bye. This should hopefully be the trial. Like, it shouldn't fucking do anything. I did just have to kill a bunch of those assholes, even though I didn't kill like two. One died. Wait, there's a fucking trial. Oh, greedy hell. Better be a lot of fucking rupees. What is this? Ah, oh, goddammit. Ah! No!
my god! Oh, shit! No! Link, please!
The fuck, did I hit something? Oh, it just eventually stops, okay. Oh my fucking god!
I pressed it! Oh, get up! Get Link!
Link, for fuck's sake, get up! I can't fucking die right here, damn it. It's not in the fucking books. I didn't foresee it. I didn't foresee my death, damn it. Nice. Greed. That wasn't fucking worth my greed. Let's get the fuck out of here. Alright, I'm up. This fucking shit almost killed me. For what, a fucking bomb arrows and a rupee? Like, really? Yeah, you've overcome the trial of things being dropped onto you. Thank you for making me go through this trial. I was afraid that things weren't going to be dropped on me for a while. But boy, did you guys deliver. Fucking dicks. It wasn't even a trial. Fuck them. Alright, well, they're gone. Not gonna lie, I really don't care enough about whatever the fuck's going on over there, so let's just go back over here. Alright, so where are we gonna go now? That way. Progress time. I really wanna get the hero sword. Really not a fan of what they're trying to do to me. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I do not have nearly enough. Are you kidding? I have to go buy the outfit. I have to go buy the rest of it. Are you fucking kidding me? Great. I have to go buy the rest of the outfit. Fucking great. Alright, let's go buy the rest. I'm not gonna have enough money to buy all of it. I barely have enough. I have enough for the greaves, but I don't have enough for anything else after that. Plus, I gotta upgrade it still too. So, like, fuck me. Whatever. It'll keep me alive. That's all that matters. It'll keep me alive. I came to buy these boots.
Yeah.
Yep. Looking for you. Okay, so, wanna buy.
Ooh.
Of course you do, if you gear up. There's a glance, you seem to be well enough to go anywhere even near Death Mountain. But even so, there's no place for tourists. Alright, how much more do I need for this? 2 grand. All right, well, let's start selling some shit. I would like to sell a lot of my items. What items you might be asking? Well, some sapphires. Like, let's say like 5. That's all I need. Right? I'm fairly sure. You know, I got a lot of these things.
Ooh.
Alright, thanks, man. I really need this now. Sadly. Stone headgear made by the Goron craftsman. Okay, so yeah, it covers your entire head. We're actually all sold out. We'll have to get more. So let's see. I want to buy. Of course you do. If you gear up and yeah, okay. So just glancing at you, you seem to be well equipped to go anywhere even near it. So I should be at. I'm guessing two is good enough, but I wanted to make sure. Now speaking of things, I don't know where I'm gonna find another fairy shrine, but I need to find one. Oh, speaking of shrines, where is there a shrine around here? I need to pray to one so I can get some fucking shit going on. Is it up here? Oh, there it is. Love that's got a crown. Give me a heart container, please. I do need to go check out to see if I can find a great fairy around here. I probably still don't have enough, so we'll get like two more, or maybe one more. We'll see. I don't understand the point in that. Really don't. I really do need to upgrade this equipment as it is, but the fuck?
Yeah.
You just spawned in front of me. I was gonna say like those fucking goddamn faces of the mountain, man. But then he's just like, I'm here. What's up? Okay, so standing on lava doesn't help, but I won't burn to death anywhere else. Hopefully. Hope-a-fucking-ly. I think it's pretty fun that they're like, hey, it's so hot you can cook an egg. Like, you can just cook it anything in this area. I do like that little detail. Yeah, I'm really not here to kill anything, so oh my god, do not fall down there. Oh my god. Out of these cannons. Oh. Nice. This guy's behind a shrine. Is that where he's gonna be? I mean, hey, I'll take a shrine. I need some more anyway. He's got a voice actor. There's a shrine out there. Somewhere. Somewhere there's a shrine. This guy's gonna be a fun person to talk to. Hey, look, a rock. So, how am I gonna help this guy?
Oh, God damn it.
Cannon. Oh, wait, hold on. Cool. Wait, what? Hold on. Isn't that one of the abilities? Like Pharaoh, Din, and fucking... Goddamn, what's the other one? It starts with an N, I think. A lot of treasure you got in there, man. A lot of cutscenes you got in there, man.
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. What am I gonna do? Monsters! They're here! They found me! Help!
This guy's fucking ripped.
Huh?
I think all Gorons are. Oh, so you're the fucking new champion then? Is that what's happening? You're gonna be a descendant? Now that I've got a good look at you. Whoa, it's a Hylian. Were you the one who broke through the crag to rescue me, Goro? Thanks, brother. What brought you all the way here to begin with? Looking for Unobo. Oh, so that's it. Boss told you to come find me. Phew, thanks goodness. In any case, I'm sure I'm glad you saved me, Goro. My name's Unobo, everyone calls me Unobo. Makes sense. Yeah, I guess so. I came to get some painkillers for Boss, but a magma bomb caused a rock slide sealing the entrance. By the way, how did you break those rocks at the entrance? With a cannon?
Huh?
You use Boss's cannon? That thing is difficult to use, I thought only Boss could handle it. Oops, I nearly forgot. This isn't the time to chat. I deliver these painkillers as soon as possible. Oh. Sorry, I've got to run. But do come by and see the boss later. He may be gruff, but he's always repays the favor. I'm sure there's a reward in it for you. Okay then, goodbye for now. Alright, see ya. I'm gonna go fucking steal that treasure. It's mine now. Mine. Sick. Cobble crusher. Alright, so I remember there's a side quest actually over in this general area. I believe it was like past that little spot. So we can go do that real quick while we're at it. It was, not that one. The Road Respect. It was this one. Yes, I was right. Okay. It's probably, that's probably where the little beep beep is going. Or maybe the beep beep's going on over here. The beep beep's going on over here. Hold on, this is different. Fucking sick. Yeah, fuck actually doing what they wanted me to do. I don't know what they intended, but I definitely didn't fucking do it. Sick. Oh. Huh. Cool. Well, I mean, I didn't do it that way, but, I mean, I'll sure as hell take it. Oh my god, what is this? Oh, this is fun. So what are we doing here? Filling things with fire, I would assume. Oh, please, 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 please! Jump on top of the, what are you? Ah, whatever. I can't grab it while I'm on top of it. Great. Yeah, no shit, my torch broke. I really want that. We go. Let's drop you. Actually, I don't even know why I would drop that one. I should drop this fucking one. All it has is just range attack up. Or, sorry, attack up by plus 3. Doesn't make it fucking stronger. This is still a stronger bow. Of course, it has to be like a specific flame, doesn't it? Can't just be generic flame number 3. Gotta be generic fire flame number 8. Alright, so what am I doing here that's gonna make this a pain in the ass to deal with? They're not moving, so I don't understand what's the pain in the ass to deal with here. Boy, that was really hard. I have one arrow.
Are you fucking kidding me?
What am I gonna fucking do now? Are you fucking kidding me?
Fucker!
What am I gonna do here? Alright, well,
we're gonna have to come back with some arrows. I can't do this. There's no way in hell I can do this without arrows. So we'll come back later. By that I mean we're just gonna quick cut and then I'm gonna have to fucking get arrows because I can't keep fucking doing this. Oh, this sucks. No fucking arrows. Jesus Christ. Actually, if anything, I think I'm just gonna end the session here. Next time we come back, we're gonna go ahead and actually finish up this area, but I'll have arrows before then and everything else in between, so don't worry. We'll come back and we'll have a bunch of fucking arrows. We should probably put that away. I can always put that shield back. I don't fucking know. But yeah, that's it. So hopefully you guys do enjoy this series. If you do, remember, leave a like on the video, favorite, share it with your friends, comment on it. And if you have been, thanks for watching.